we're doing that one. It cost a lot, but we're doing it. Remedy. Perfect. Oh. I think this is the most prepared for a boss fight we've been in this game. Oh, Jesus. Would you leave her be? One more boss. Completely optional though, you only had to fight one to get the things. But if you want, I think it's a ribbon? Which is great, you know, without a save spear anywhere in sight. Thank you. Oh, I can go get the ribbon, but I don't want to. Gotta move this stuff around and not feeling it. Water one. Is that? Gravity eater, which would have been useful, you know, before the fight. This way, you know. Later too. I'm just trying to get through the story. Not all the items. I'm not too worried about this one anyway. Puzzle here right now anyway. I think I have to do it later. Okay, here is where, because I want the dress spear. Want this dress spear. It is one of the best ones in the game. So, chest. Let's look at that. puts your health up really far, and it puts your hit up really far. And you can hit, use your health to hit people. It's the Dark Knight one. Not the strongest attack, so you can kill things by sacrificing yourself. It's just good. It's good. On it. It also just looks cool, but it's just, it's the strongest hit points, basically. Halfway there. Take the right lift up. Should be it. As soon as I get Payne's dress beard and she's going on Dark Knight, you know we'll probably go on it later. Or Yuna could go on it first. Since she finished her freaking grid first. Did not expect her to finish her grid right off the bat. Got this one right? Yeah, I did. Yay, I love it. Get the spirit, get it, get it now. Oh yeah, I haven't learned all of the other aka Kamari-like abilities. Probably do Drain first. Seems
Wings. I was wondering who was there. You don't have to tell me. I know why you've come. You're here to destroy the weapon that threatens all Spira, Vegna Gun. Am I right? If it could be destroyed, we would have done so long ago. But Vegna Gun must not be touched. Neither you nor Nuge seem to understand that.
You talked to Nuge?
He cannot be trusted.
And you can be?
Touché. Yes, I suppose Yevon has brought that distrust upon itself. At any rate, you need not interfere. Leave Vegnagun to me.
What are you planning to do?
The only thing I can do. Keep those who would seek to harm Vegnagun away. Please leave.
Yuna. Riku. I'm going.
Pain.
What are you doing?
Stop for a second. Going and protect. I think it's cool because she uses one of Titus's swords. Yes! Doing like 3 times the damage and I love it!
Suffer.
Hate that attack. She can actually use a remedy for free. That's why I like Warrior 2, is because she uses Titus's weapons.
Suffer.
Sorta.
He's not the main character.
Kind of.
Where the fuck is he then?
He's dead. Technically, he was never alive. He's not a real person.
Which one is the game where you're constantly playing him and you have Waka?
10, this is the sequel. This is 10-2. Yeah. But there is Shinyuyan, who looks exactly like Titus, and is the real Titus.
Much later.
And he's less annoying.
With so many things woven together, what could be waiting where the threads meet?
Have to.
It's okay to be lighter, Jen.
Oh, she learns abilities. God, because Riku learns them so slowly. Oh no, should I go? It's fine, I've got this. I'm pretty sure this is the Bahamut fight. Might not be till later, I have a really bad memory. Nope, I don't have that bad of a memory. And poor Yuna has such a heartbreak. Because that's her Aeons. Not good, though, Yuna.
An Aeon. You must stop!
Your Aeons without faith. It's not the same thing, Yuna.
We have no choice.
sad fucking music in the background. I'm like, you can stop that. Holy will work on him. Holy doesn't do the best. Does okay. His health is so great on this spear grid. Not spear grid, but same thing. Okay, that one still does the best. Want that achievement, thank you. Abilities, though.
Why is this happening? I wish you were here with me. Thank you, Payne. You were right. We had to fight it, didn't we? Nothing. This hole was made recently.
You think it was Vagnagon? Unreal. How deep do you think it goes?
What? Where's Vagnagon?
I'm here.
It must have fallen
down, knowing I was coming.
Literally, that's what happened.
I don't think so.
Oh, literally, that's what happened.
Uji at once.
It has a self-defense mechanism.
Record this. Don't miss a single detail.
Yes, boss.
Vagnagon. Was it really here?
This isn't how it was supposed to be. The eternal calm. I can feel it crumbling, falling away from beneath our feet.
Yona! We are in Super Toto! Get back to Celsius on the devil!
Trouble, and I mean big time. Fiends are pouring out of the temples.
Which ones?
Only all of them! It's a frickin' state of the emergency. What should we do? Is it Gullwing time?
Not exactly sphere hunter work.
True. But seeing you out there could calm people down.
They'll expect her to do the dirty work.
Yeah, but Yuri wants to help, don't you?
Oh. Oh my god, just be a good girl without having to have a bad meaning to it.
We could be your friendly neighborhood Gullwings.
You mean taking out fiends and charging for it?
Am I guide?
What do you think?
Well, why not? If that means we can help out people who
are in trouble. Or you could just help out people who are in trouble. Oh my god, Yuna.
Your friendly neighborhood Gullwings!
It's decided! Where to?
Wait a sec.
Ren no Eve!
What could this mean? Maven Nuge of the Youth League. And Barrelite Praetor of Mieven gone. They've disappeared.
Fascinating. Alright, never mind. Now, friendly neighboring Gullwings, where to?
You're first? I'm not gonna finish this one, I'm just gonna get here. Okay, you guys run on ahead. Not working on that one, you are crazy. Take you forever. Items real fast. Okay. No, don't run. I have items to give you to make you stay.
Come on.
and then we'll leave it there. That item. Nintendo Park? That sounds cute. Oh my gosh. Oh no. I did not mean to do that. My bad. Oh, pain. Okay.
is one of the bathroom scenes. Mario's reaction was mine, but still.
Oh my gosh.
No, but just the bathrooms.
That's kind of cute, though.
It's cute.
I don't think the girls' bathrooms look like that, though.
I don't want to know what you girls are going to sit on.
Probably the pipes. The only thing that makes sense.
This had better be worth it. My suffering here is yours.
So much magic. Thank you all so much for watching. Actually, not sure when we'll pick this one up again. Sometime next week, we're gonna play Bloodborne at some point in between, so look for both of these. They'll both be there. But stay tuned later, we're playing The Last of Us at 6 p.m. Mountain Time. Bye! Actually, do we want to do a raid? Do we want to raid anyone? Hold on. Let me look first. Let's do a raid.
I said.
Let's do a raid. Let's do that. Who's on?
Okay, would you not?
No.
There's one person of mine that's on. I'm gonna raid this person. Hey guys, go. Gonna raid. Doing the raid. Doing it.